this month, a 22-year-old man was stabbed.
¡Vamos! ¡No ve jamás!
Thank you.